bottles, get it burnt off. That guy in Brad's video.